Hello, I'm Samantha Johnston, and here are your headlines from Stamford Bridge. Chelsea Football Club opened its new museum to the public today in a space behind the Matthew Harding stand. The museum offers fans and tourists alike a journey through more than 100 years of the club's history. Among the activities are a shooting gallery to test your shooting accuracy and a revolving display of iconic blue shirts throughout the ages. Back to football now, and the England trio of John Terry, Frank Lampard and Ashley Cole can finally get a well-earned rest after the Three Lions clawed back a two-goal deficit to draw 2-2 with Switzerland on Saturday. Frank Lampard's 37th minute penalty got Fabio Capello's side back into the game, a record seventh penalty for England to become the most prolific scorer from the spot. Coming up in Blues News, we'll hear more from John Terry, but until then, we'll see you at 6:30.